planet. To prove that two broken windows.
Still standing as people wander, many of them dazed, and look at the cell phones in their ears. This is, in a cell, at least those who have them in the Palestinian territories these days, there's constant traffic on the cell phones because there is such tension in the region and such tension here today, which is extraordinary, with people wanting everywhere to reassure or find out about Stuyvesant High School, the high school in the adjacent area, which the city and the state authorities set up to deal with the casualties that they could get out of the building or had occurred adjacent to the building. It is just clear that a lot. You've seen this before. This is a recording of precisely what happened when the second tower went down. And this is from a very long distance. This camera is located on the edge of the Hudson River on the West Side Drive up the western side of Manhattan. And I cannot.
Another explosion. And, that's all I saw. I saw a couple of people jumping out of the other building. I could see two or three people jump out of the building. The first, I don't know if that's the number one tower or number two tower.
And there, as you can see, perhaps the second tower, the front tower, the top portion of which is collapsing. Good Lord. There are no words. You can see large pieces of the building falling. You can see the smoke rising. You can see a portion of the side of the building now just being covered on the right side, as I look at it, covered in smoke. This is just a horrific scene and a horrific moment.